Welcome to MLB The Show and this presentation of Minor League Baseball. Tonight, it's postseason action between the Montgomery Biscuits and the Rocket City Trash Pandas. Striding in, Ryan Bolt, and we are set for baseball here this evening. One and two. And it's fouled away. Weather not much of an issue tonight. A mild 65 degrees here at game time. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Rojas has him played perfectly as he puts it away for out number one. Next will be the designated hitter, Xavier Edwards. Into the windup, here's the 2-1 pitch. Popped into the air, back behind second. Gerwitz will wait on it. And there's the second out of the inning. Digging in, Wander Franco. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Hit in the air down the left field line. Left fielder is on the move. He takes the turn and heads for second. At the plate now, Jim Haley. Hit out towards second. Reined in. And a close play at first, but he's called out and the side is retired. Stepping into the box, Chris Gehringer. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Sent on the ground out to second, right to him. And there's one gone to start the night. So digging in now, Zane Gerwitz.
The second baseman.
Into his motion, here comes the 3-1. Sent in the air out to straightaway central. Center fielder on the run. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away. Standing in, Albert Rodriguez. No one aboard for him, and two gone here in the first. Hit Wheatley back to the mound. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Second inning set to go, and digging in is the outfielder, Josh Lowe. Now the 1-1 pitch. A bouncer up the middle, scooped up, and the off-balance throw beats him at first, and that's a tough play. Stepping up to the plate, Nathan Lucas, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. And a big swing and a miss here, two strikes.
Hey, if he's going to get swings and misses at balls up and out of the zone, he's going to continue to go.
Fastball, strike three called as he couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away.
The third baseman.
Into the box now, Grant Kaye. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Bouncer to the left side. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Chris Rogers. Now the 1-1 pitch. Sent on the ground out to second. He's got it. Throws in time, and that's out number one. Now in the box, Gareth Morgan.
The center fielder, Gareth Morgan.
Here's the 1-1 delivery. And this is popped up near second base. Throw gets him, two down. Coming to the plate now, Connor Justice. Trying to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. And that's low, so a good eye there as he works the count back full. Hit hard, but fouled toward first, so he'll come back and line it up again.
Hey, last two pitches back-to-back, off speed, then he's late on the fastball. He could pretty much do anything he wants right here on the mound.
And this one misses high for ball four, and they have themselves a two-out base runner. Justice leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. Big breaking ball and a beauty that time, one and two.
That's a tough curveball right there to stay into as a lefty hitter. That ball looks like it's almost going to...
A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. Now at the plate, Brett Sullivan, as we are all set to begin the third inning in this one. Fouled off. They really bunch him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out. So striding forward now, Robbie Tenorowicz. A 1-1 home. Sent on the ground out to second. Fielded cleanly. And there's out number two. Ready for another chance? Ryan Bolt. He flew out in his last at bat. Third inning, no score to this point. Line to the right side, but that's a foul ball. Swing and a miss. He struck him out with a two-seamer, and the inning is over. For the plate now is the designated hitter, Roberto Baldacchini, as we move on to the bottom of inning number three. The 1-1 home.
Well, that's off the plate.
It's been a great job so far by the eight-hole hitter. If he finds a way to get on base, this could spell for a huge inning.
Hit hard to the right. Foul. Now the 3-2 pitch. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. But no chance to run it down. It's a foul ball. Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. Grounded back up the middle. Scooped up. And there's one down now. Settling in now, Mario Sanger.
The pitcher, Mario Sanger.
Now the 1-1 pitch. A changeup offered at and missed. Really tied him up on that one.
Yikes, he kind of looked clueless on that swing right there, Matt. If I'm pitching, I'm going right back to that same pitch.
He's got it. And he'll whip this one over to first, and he gets his man for the second out. Riding in once again, Chris Gehringer. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Bottom of inning number three, nothing-nothing our score. Now a fastball swung on and missed, and that is out number three. Now batting, Xavier Edwards.
This game is rolling right along as we move into the middle innings with no score. You'd think by now one of these two teams would be able to get some base runners on and get him in, but that hasn't been the case.
And that's a base hit, 1-for-2 in his first couple of plate appearances. So that leadoff base hit means considerable speed aboard to start out the inning. And he just manages to get his hand in. Stepping in now, Wander Franco. He's fallen behind now, 3-1. 3-2. Now the payoff pitch home. Good battle here. This will be the seventh pitch coming up. On the ground to second base. This could be two. One there. On to first, and they get them both. So base is empty now after the double play. And here comes the first baseman, Jim Haley. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. High in the air out to center field. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Bottom of the inning now, and that'll bring in the second baseman, Zane Gerwitz. Now here's one hit in the air to the right side. Tanerowicz ranging into the outfield. He makes the catch. A great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning. Now at the plate, Albert Rodriguez. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Hit in the air out to right. Long run for the right fielder. And this will get all the way to the wall now. And he is in at second base with a one-out double. At the plate, Chris Rogers. Up high, 2-1 now. Pickoff move to second. A dive, but he's back. And he can't catch the corner here, so he's behind 3-1.
Team's been struggling on offense. Let your D work for you right here. Pound the zone.
Fouled away. Pitching has the upper hand early as we're scoreless in inning number four. Now a look and a throw back to second. And he has to dive, but he's back in easily. And that misses ball four. So it's first and second now with only one away. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Gareth Morgan. A 1-1 is a breaking ball that's taken for a ball.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot. He's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
Hit out towards second. He's right there. The second for one. Relay to first in time. And just like that, the side is retired. Now to the plate, Josh Lowe. He'll start off the fifth in this one. The 1-1 home. Misses for the second ball. And it's two balls and two strikes now. Full count now, 3-2.
Well, that sets up a big pitch right here, Matt, because you don't want to lose the leadoff guy in a scoreless game. It's tough to work around the leadoff walk.
Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out. The one out, nobody on. Yanked high and deep down the line in right. And it's a foul ball. Here's another 1-2. Here's a swing and a missile sent out to center field. Just missed a home run to the deepest part of the yard. It's off the wall. And he's in there easily at second with a one-out double.
The third baseman, number three, Grant Kay.
Standing in now, Grant Kay. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Morgan calls off the left fielder as he takes charge for the second out. So striding in, Brett Sullivan, runner in scoring position with two gone.
Sullivan.
Yeah. in front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now. And this is taken for a ball high and tight. 2-2. Lifted into the air out towards center field. Morgan is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and stepping up as the shortstop, Connor Justice. A 1-1. Makes him swing and miss on a ball out of the zone for strike two.
This offense has just been flailing at the plate all game long, so it's no wonder why they've only been able to pick up one hit so far. I'm not seeing much of a game plan from these hitters.
Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one. Now another 1-2. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Bolt moves to his right and puts this one away in the alley for out number one. Striding into the box, Jose Rojas comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ball game. The 1-2. Is laid off for ball two. High in the air out to center field. Low is there now, and he has it, two gone. Digging in for his second at bat, Roberto Baldacchini. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. That's strike two on a well-placed changeup around the knees. Hit back up the middle. And no chance on the throw here as he reaches first easily.
Now back. Mario.
So now to the plate, Mario Sanger. Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. Working for the punch out and the offering. There's a swing, and he sends a ball high in the air into left field. Lucas retreats to the track, and he'll put this one away. So a sigh of relief as the side is retired. Standing in, Robbie Tenorowicz. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. The 1-2. It's the top of the zone. He struck him out looking. Now back to the top of the lineup. Stepping in, Ryan Bolt. No hits to this point. The 1-1 home.
Count is 2-1.
A little too tall that time. 3-1 now.
Hey, he's had great command all day. Want to see how aggressive he is in the zone with a three ball count.
Fielded cleanly, and that's the second out. Striding forward now is the DH, Xavier Edwards. A hit and two tries so far. Fastball, and looks like they're pinching him a bit here. It's 3-1. And he looks at ball four now, so he's aboard, and you always have to worry about the threat of a steal when he's on base. Two out with the man at first. Lifted into the air out towards center field. Center fielder on the run. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side. The plate, Chris Gehringer. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch.
Meanwhile here, this is going to be trouble out there in left center, as it ought to be good for extra bases. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out.
The batter number 13, second baseman,
And now, Zane Gerwitz. And he rolls over this one foul. We'll do it once more. 3-2. Here comes the payoff pitch. And here's a slider. Strike three called, and that'll be the first out of the inning.
Now batting.
Digging in once again, Albert Rodriguez. One for two with a double on his line thus far. 1-1. Strike two swinging.
One ball, two strikes.
Both clubs with three hits in the ballgame. Popped him up. K has a play. And he makes the catch for the second out. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Chris Rogers.
Chris Rogers.
And a breaking ball in the dirt that time for a ball. And he wouldn't have made contact with that one with an oar. It's 2-2. Well, he's having a good amount of success here, Dan, even though he hasn't really gotten a ton of swings and misses.
Yeah, it amazes me how every game you pitch can be so different, Matt. Sometimes it feels like guys can't touch it.
And he will get there to make the running play, and that will end the inning. So here's the cleanup hitter, Jim Haley. He'll start the seventh in what's been a fast-moving pitcher's duel to date. The 1-1 home. And he fouls this one off. The 1-2. Swing and a looper to left. Here comes a left fielder. He's not going to get to it, so the leadoff guy's aboard with a base hit. Simon Matthews takes the ball here as he'll enter with a runner at first and nobody out. To the plate now, Josh Lowe. On the ground to short. Could this be two? There's one on to first, and you can forget about the go-ahead run being on base. He's erased on the double play. Now digging in and looking for more, Nathan Lucas. He doubled earlier in the game, one for two to this point. 3-2 pitch. And he lays off, ball four. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here. Ready for another shot now, Grant Kay. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Now the 2-1 pitch. He swung on and missed for strike number two. Ball three. 3-2 now.
3-2, two out, runner on first. Lots of possible outcomes on this pitch.
And he misses with it, ball four. So the potential go-ahead run moves into scoring position now. Digging in now, Brett Sullivan. Two outs and two runners aboard here in the seventh inning. Now a swing and he pops it foul behind the plate. And he'll lunge out of the crouch to put this one away. Good reactions there, and the inning is over. Now at the plate, Gareth Morgan. He was a double play victim last time around.
He doesn't have to worry about that in this situation, Matty. No one on base right now. Try and get something up so you can drive the baseball.
Hit to short. Scooped up. And he's retired here, one away. Ready once again, Connor Justice. He's 0-for-1 thus far. Bases are empty, one man out. And they'll go off speed here as this pitch misses. It's 2-1. Now a good pitch around the knees, but it doesn't quite catch the bottom of the zone.
When you're playing close games like this, base runners mean everything, so he can ill afford to start giving away free passes.
And there are two away now. Into the box, Jose Rojas. He started out the evening 0-for-2 so far.
Rojas.
The 3-1 pitch.
Well, he's done a real nice job with that breaking ball in this start. That's not the first time he's locked a guy up with it.
Lifted the other way out to left center. And this is going to get down for what should be extra bases. And there's your potential go-ahead run. And your go-ahead run is in there at second base as he's got himself a two-out double. John Curtis takes over pitching duties, looking to get that final out now here in this seventh inning. At the plate now, Roberto Baldacchini. 2-1. Go-ahead runs in scoring position here with two down. Into center field, and that's going to get down for a base hit. Rojas rounds the corner and is headed home. The relay. Throw to second, and he's out. That'll end the inning, but they do score one on the play. Daniel Procopio has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 15, Daniel Procopio.
At the plate, Robbie Tenorowicz. And he takes ball two, and it's 2-1. This is in the air out to straightaway center. Morgan is right there, one down. So the lineup flips over and digging in, Ryan Bolt. One out, nobody on. One and two now as that one's fouled off. Now here it comes. Lifted in the air out to center field. Morgan is there, two gone. Digging in the switch hitter, Xavier Edwards. He enters this at bat, one for two with a walk. Maybe a little jumpy there as he swings through the fastball.
Gotta love a reliever that comes in firing bullets, and his fastball is a good one.
And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Bottom of inning number 8 set to go, and next to hit is the catcher, Mario Sanger. Strike two called, and it's even at two. And that's taken high for a ball. It's full now, 3-2.
You could pretty much book it that a fastball's coming. A challenge fastball right here. He cannot allow the nine-hole hitter to get on base with the top of the order looming.
And here's a slider. Strike three called, and that'll be the first out of the inning. At the plate, Chris Gehringer. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here.
Well, he got a good pitch to hit last time up. Looked for it up in the zone and didn't miss it. Those are the pitches you only get maybe once an AB, maybe once a game, maybe once a week. So he certainly capitalized on it last time.
A ball and two strikes. Here's the pitch. And 2-2. Hit hard on the ground to the right. And there's his first base hit in this one. And that runner will go no further than second as there are two aboard now.
Now back, the third baseman.
Standing in now, Albert Rodriguez. Sent in the air out to straightaway central.
Low
is there now, and he has it, two gone. Stepping into the box, Chris Rogers. And a big at bat in this one. Two on, two away here in the eighth. Line drive snagged on a short hop. On the air mails that one right over his head. Ah, but the throw is well up the line, and a second run's gonna score. runner at second now as a result of the error. And next to bat will be the outfielder, Gareth Morgan. Mine to the right side. And that's a fair ball as this one will get down the line. Tack on another here as the runner scores from second. That makes it a 4-0 ball game. Nicholas Padilla takes over here with the runner at first and two gone in the inning. So now to the plate, Connor Justice heading out towards shallow right. And he dives to make a spectacular catch. What a play there to end the inning. Luis Peña comes on from the pen, now hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth.
Number 31.
So stepping in, Wander Franco. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Ball three. Jim Haley is on deck. Called a strike, and it's full 3-2. Payoff pitch home. Down the left field line and deep. And that's going to land foul.
It's going to be back to some serious tee work if he can't put that pitch in play right in his wheelhouse.
And another foul ball. He'll try it again, 3-2. Popped him up. Sanger is there. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Plate, Jim Haley.
The first baseman, Jim Haley.
Now a bit of a hanger, but it's laid off and called a strike. And it's fouled away. He takes strike three called on the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. Into the box now, Josh Lowe. And he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth. And this ball's in the air to left field, and this should do it. He brings it in, and they have battled back to knock this series up at two games apiece as this ball game is over.
It's always nice to give your fans at home something to cheer about, and they definitely did that right here, coming through with a big win at home.
For one final check of the line score as you see the key players there in this shutout victory. Starting pitching, so obviously important to a team's success, and a great performance given here in this one by the fella you see on your screen. He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, I thought he pitched really well. He wasn't necessarily dominant, but turned in a good, solid effort and definitely was a factor in the win here.
Nothing to score tonight. The Trash Pandas have evened up the series at two wins apiece. Simon Matthews earns the victory on the mound. Kenny Rosenberg is settled with a loss after giving up only one earned. So that'll put a wrap on things here this evening. From my partners Dan Plesac and Mark DeRosa, I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a special presentation of MLB The Show. For more, follow us on Twitter at MLB The Show.
The final run score for our ball game for the victorious Crash Pandas, 4 runs, 7 hits, no errors. They left 7 men on base. For the Biscuits, no runs, 4 hits, 1 error. They left 5 men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 34 minutes. Thank you for joining us here tonight. And we remind you to...